Comes up on the wing and it's Evans. And he will spring Richard driving to the net. He scores! Anthony Richard!
Good job on the wall. And then it's a good play into the middle of the ice with speed. Good job by Richard to jump through the hole and get that speed through the neutral zone. Then he uses his shoulder to cut across and basically make Johnson a non-factor. Right there as he dips through and as he comes across, he beats Georgiev on the left side.